No, we just won by 7 goals. You did a phenomenal job today. Saved the penalty kick that turned the momentum of the game. Would have got us down 6-2. We ended up winning 7-2. It was a handball on the AP reporter, but forget about that. So, what are your feelings on today's game?
Honestly, I have no words.
No.
I think you just need to talk to Pedro, number 4.
Those guys over there?
He has all the words in the world.
Wow.
He said it was an injury.
An injury? That's why I didn't score?
A toe injury. Ask him to show you a toe injury. That was an excuse. I don't know.
Okay. All right. Well, we're gonna go over here and see if they have anything to say. Pedro, Nuno said you were going to be held scoreless before the game. What do you feel about that? Did you score a goal today?
No, I did not.
Did not score? Oh! Whoa. He's got his foot out of his What happened? You got an injury?
What are you talking about? I was playing barefoot. That's why I didn't score.
Oh, all right. Will you come back or no? Now that Thiago's leaving, we need a striker opening.
I will be back.
Will you play striker? Or,
I do have a quick reference.
Sorry.
I'm actually leading in the goal category. I have more goals than Pedro.
He does have more goals, and he's the goalie, Pedro. Speechless. Speechless.
First game of the year.
Speechless.
Not speechless. First game of the year.
Where's the captain? Captain last week asked me what went wrong, so I just want to return the favor. What went wrong, captain?
Injuries.
Do you have anything to say about Sergio not being here? Do you think you miss Sergio's striking ability? Or defending? No? And last thing I want to do is I want to speak to Edgar. Edgar, you predicted victory at the beginning of the game, and you lost.
No, for me, Key, the game was the penalty that we missed.
The penalty. Who took the penalty?
Thiago.
Thiago, they're saying that your penalty miss lost the game. Is that true?
No, that's not true.
You got one more week. We'll see you next week. And then after that, hopefully you can join us for some more weeks. All right, buddy?
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Thank you.